Hey guys, I'm actually gonna go on a date night today. I'm very excited, so I want to show you guys a really quick get ready with me. Chanel Le Beige cushion foundation that I got in Korea. It's so good when I'm just trying to do a really fast makeup. I feel like I'm usually like a foundation girly, but when I'm trying to, you know, I'm rushing somewhere, I like to use this. Also, the sales associate told me a way to kind of like make it long lasting is to get the product, glide this down, and then start pounding. Then it's a little more long lasting, because I know cushion foundations are really not long lasting. So it's just a little tip. You glide it and then you start kind of tapping all around. Concealer I got from YSL Beauty. It was gifted. Interesting. Okay, a little more. Oh, smooth. I think it's really good for the under eye when you're not trying to like put way too much concealer or product on. Let's blend it out. Okay, I think it kind of highlighted my under eyes a little bit, just a little bit. Okay, and then the eyebrow pencil that I use, I've been going on so many of these, but it's the Korean brand Peripera. I feel like it's just such an affordable, great eyebrow pencil. So that's what I go for. So I kind of had a new addition to my blush, thanks to my friend who gifted me the Giorgio Armani blushes for my birthday. I'm thrilled to use this, and today I'm gonna go for a cool tone look. So I'm gonna use actually the Dior lilac color with this. I'm gonna do something really interesting. I'm gonna first add the color blush kind of on my cheekbone first, and then add the Giorgio Armani after for the glow. I'm gonna put it on the cheekbone. Oh my god, that is so gorgeous. I am in love with this blush. It's like perfect for cool tone and summer. And then I'm gonna add a little bit of this Chanel highlighter for the glow. Lastly, little bit of lip liner, and then show you what I'm gonna wear. Super excited for date night, because I feel like me and my boyfriend, we have not had so much any like quality time together ever since we both started our jobs. So I think it will be a really good time for us. I'll show you guys what I'm gonna wear now. Bye. Okay guys, this is my dinner look, OOTD. Also, I have this really cute seashell earring, if you guys could see it. But yeah, this is my dinner OOTD.
What would you say your love language is?
Physical touch. It's probably words of affirmation.
What was I like doing?
Taking me out for dinner.
Acts of service.
Buy me clothes.
Can't drop, honey!
I didn't know that you'd be here tonight. So you again think this must be our sign.
So good.
For me. Korean drama at home. It's a perfect Sunday night.
Some love deep inside of me, no need to lie to me. I know you got a guy, he's not a guy to me. Just say goodbye to him and take a ride to me, ride into me. I still got some love deep inside of me. Please drag it out of me. You just might just make it a G-Wagon out of me.